This Saturday, the Quinnipiac Bobcats honor their seniors for their hard work and dedication over the past 4 years. Head coach John Delaney reflects on these seniors' time in the blue and gold.
You know, it's a group that's seen ups and they've seen downs. It's a group that's been to a semi-final game in a MAC championship and also a team that's been knocked out before. So we've seen the highest of highs and the lowest of lows. And it's a team we've seen so much growth over 4 years. And, you know, it's a group of guys that I cherish having in the program because of what they've contributed and what they've put forth and how much sweat and they've put on this field and what they've done for this program day in, day out.
One senior stands out to Delaney, first baseman Ben Gibson. Gibson leads the Bobcats in offensive production this year, as well as a voice for the team as well.
Ben's one of the perfect examples of everything I just said there, but you know, he came in as a freshman and had a pretty good year and then had two rough years, and it could have been easy for a kid to kind of say, I don't know if this is going to work. And he's completely rejuvenated himself and his ability this year and been a huge piece to this program this year.
Four words really to describe it. I've been here for 4 years. I've you know, been with four different teams of great teammates, and I've loved every second of it here. Yeah, you know, past years, you know, baseball-wise, it didn't go so well, but that doesn't change how I've enjoyed it so much. And it was it's nice to have a senior year going like the way it is.
Gibson is extremely grateful for his teammates and recognizes how important they have been to him over the past 4 years.
Guys are my absolute best friends and my brothers. You know, being freshmen together, being those young 18-year-olds coming into college and then growing to be now 22-year-olds, it's unbelievable. They're some of the best guys I've ever been around. It's awesome.
As a leading voice of the team, Gibson shares how he leads the underclassmen day in and day out.
The thing that I could say to that is, you know, building a team and building a brotherhood is something very special and that is very important in college baseball. You know, my freshman year, I had my senior leaders show that if you're together, if you're a family, if you show that, things will work out no matter what. Everyone's got your back. Everyone's going to pick you up. Maybe if you're down, you know. And I think that's the best thing to transfer to the younger guys is to say, hey, if you teach the younger guys to do this, that no matter what, you might be a freshman, you might be a senior, you might struggle one day, he's going to pick you up the other day. And I think that's the best thing for this team.
The Bobcats host the Niagara Purple Eagles Saturday for a doubleheader. Senior Day festivities will begin 30 minutes prior to Game 2.